The same second messengers are used in many different cells, but the response to second messengers is different in each cell. How is this possible?